Yuri. I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out.
Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing?
Looks like it could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should have brought my glasses.
Awesome. Doc would be proud.
Can't believe Spider-Man finally won.
It ain't over. It's over.
Oh, I know. But I remember when he was a punk kid and the boss used to hand him his ass on the regular.
I thought the boss killed him that one time.
Maybe he did.
Lenny says.
Nice and stealthy.
Oh no, he's here.
Where?
I gotta lay off those energy drinks. He's here.
No, someone's with stuff on.
Dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Powerful, we have special abilities.
Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
Open wide!
I'll get them for you.
You're gonna have a bad day.
No?
I'll shut your mouth permanently!
I quit!
Sucks. That's what I was waiting for.
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
I'm trying to get all those.
Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, vetting their fronts too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with.
Thank you.
I smooth things over with the Grand Committee. If Lance Corporal Texador's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires.
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot.
There we go. That's a good one. What else? Yeah, that's a good one. Oh,
That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
So now I got free time to do all I want. No missions right now, so I'm gonna stop it right here and I'll be right back. I hope you're enjoying it so far. Please subscribe to the channel, and I'm just gonna run through this a little bit. If you want to see me do some background stuff with like the campaign, not the campaign only, let me know. And yeah, and I'll be back. Peace.